Good morning, YouTube family. Long time no see. I am so sorry for the long hiatus and not posting any videos for an entire month. Wow. But I'm really happy to be back with this new time lapse, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Today's video is brought to you by Squarespace, which is what I've been using for the past 4 years to build and host my website and online shop. I absolutely love them, and I'm so honored to bring you guys this special offer. So whether you need a domain, website, or online store, make your next move with Squarespace. Start your free trial today at squarespace.com and visit squarespace.com/happydartist to get 10% off your first purchase. Okay, I think it's about time that I give you guys a quick little life update because I have been MIA for so long on social media. I know that in the past, you know, I would post like a new YouTube video at least once a week, sometimes two or three times a week. I would post on Instagram every few days. And for the last few months, especially this last month of July, I've been very absent. I haven't posted a YouTube video since July 1st, which was my bullet journal video. And on Instagram, I've been posting maybe once every 1 to 2 weeks. So as you can see, I've essentially been on a social media break for the last month. And most of that was due to just the sheer chaotic craziness that has been my life, trying to balance work and moving. And this move took so much more work than I had ever anticipated. We had to remodel our old place in Oakland, California, put it on the market, list it for sale, and at the same time pack up everything and move to a temporary housing in Seattle, Washington, and then look for a new house in Seattle. Go through the entire house hunting process, making offers, getting loans and mortgages. Man, it's just been absolutely bonkers over here. Although I am really happy to announce to everyone that I am officially living in Seattle now, and I have a Seattle zip code now, but I still haven't moved into my new house yet. I'm still waiting for, you know, that entire escrow process to finish. So currently I'm renting a temporary room from my friend's house, and I have basically a bed and my computer and all my studio supplies in one room, and I've been trying to just make it work. And I think for me, something I realized during this break was that I definitely am a nester. Like, I need a place to call home. I need like a permanent home base that I can just nest and grow roots in and have some sort of stability and knowledge that I'm not going to have to pack everything up and move again, in order to, I guess, have the peace of mind to create my best work. And it's just really hard for me to create things, whether it be paintings or videos, when I'm in this kind of transient nomadic phase right now. Like, I don't know, you know, when I'll have to basically pack everything up again and, you know, move to a new place. So it has been kind of rough on the inspiration front because I've just felt very uneasy not knowing where I'm going to be permanently. And that's definitely influenced, you know, how inspired and motivated I can be with my art, which was something I never knew about myself. But I guess you learn new things about yourself every day. Also, one amazing lesson I learned from all of this was actually related to how toxic social media can be at times. So as you guys know, social media is not kind to people who are not active on social media. So the algorithms on Instagram and YouTube are ruthless, and if you don't post fresh new content frequently, like every day or every other day, it's really easy for you to get knocked down and for your page to completely lose engagement, lose followers, lose views. And that definitely happened to me. The less I posted, the more I realized that, you know, my engagement was taking a nosedive. My followers not only stopped growing, but at times decreased and got lower. And the first time I encountered this, I couldn't help but be extremely discouraged because I felt like I had worked so hard all these years to build a strong momentum and engagement and following on social media, and to see all of that so easily plummeting just from a few weeks break was really disheartening. But the lesson I learned from all this And, you know, after a month of not really using social media, not really being on social media, it really helped me kind of detach from that toxic mentality, because I realized I was letting my happiness or my sense of accomplishment, my self-confidence, hinder on other people's reaction to me. So I can't control who follows me, who unfollows me. And, you know, having any sort of happiness or your mood hinge on other people's decisions that you can't control is super dangerous. It can only lead to, you know, you feeling worse about yourself. So in that way, I'm really glad I took a break from social media, because it helped me reset and recharge my mind. And it made me realize there's no reason to be insecure about numbers on social media. What's important is that I have a family of amazing artists and art lovers who are still here and still enjoy my work and find value and meaning from the things that I post. And I get to have these amazing relationships with you guys. And yeah, it's just been a really much needed and overall, I would say, very positive break. But I am excited to jump back into the swing of things. I can't wait to put out all the new videos that I have backlogged. I have all these time lapses, my Denver meetup vlog, which I'm still so excited to share, and hopefully a new studio tour coming out soon. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this painting time lapse and quick little update on my life. This painting was one of my favorite pieces that I've done for my solo show last month, and I'm happy to say that it has been adopted by a great new home. Here I am just sealing it with a layer of Gamvar, which is my favorite varnish from Gamblin. And I've never really shown you guys my varnishing process before, so hopefully this is a neat little insight into what the finishing touches of a painting look like. And also, because I've been gone from social media for so long and didn't really have a chance to let people know about my print sale, I am extending the deadline. So until August 5th, you can get 20% off your print order from my shop using the code SUMMER at happyd-artist.com. And because I've been absent from social media for so long, I have been a little backlogged on this, but I'm so proud to finally share these beautiful entries for my $1 coloring challenge on Patreon. These talented artists created all of these pieces from the challenges from April, May, and June, and there's a new challenge out every month. If you're interested in participating, pledge at least $1 at patreon.com/happydartist. In addition to the monthly coloring challenge, there are so many more exciting and useful rewards on my Patreon page that include special in-depth tutorial videos exclusive to patrons not released anywhere else. Some examples include tutorials on how to paint eyes, how to paint hair, and thorough step-by-step walkthroughs of my painting process. A monthly live stream where I basically hang out with you guys for over an hour in my studio, and during which I will show some live demos and tutorials, give behind the scene looks at how I mix colors and work on my pieces, and answer your questions on the spot about art, careers, life, anything. An exclusive sneak peek into my secret sketchbook that I'm normally too shy to share in public. You'll get to see my raw, unedited concept sketches, rough thumbnails, and the birthplace of all of my paintings. A new color mixing guideline each month where I describe all of the colors I used for different components of a painting that you guys get to choose. A monthly step-by-step collage where I show you guys the progress of my creations from the underpainting to the last layer, labeled with the drying time between each layer. A new 40-minute video podcast every month where you can listen to me answer your art questions very thoroughly and watch me playing a slowed down time lapse of a painting of your choice so that you can get a better look at my technique. Monthly reward packages shipped right to your door that can include original drawings, fine art prints, and adorable surprise art gift boxes. I'm so sorry for the long self-promotion, but I just work so hard on my Patreon page every month, and I'm truly committed to teaching my Patreon family all that I know about painting and drawing and art careers. And for just a few dollars each month, you can have access to all of the rewards I just mentioned. So I sincerely hope you guys will give it a try and enjoy everything that I have passionately created for you guys in my Patreon page at patreon.com/happydartist. Alrighty guys, this concludes my video for today. Thank you guys so much for watching and for sticking with me. As usual, I will have all of the art supplies I used in today's video in the description below, along with links to purchase them. Have a great day guys, and I hope to catch you in the next video. Bye!